Morning VMHS. Today is October 17th, 2017. I'm Jackie Wyatt.
And I'm Dylan Lofton.
And this is your school news. So,
The Italian National Honor Society, it includes students with highest performance in their Italian classes.
And once you get accepted, the students will come together and they'll talk about Italian culture and they'll start spreading kindness and culture among themselves. And they also end up doing like some community service hours and like help out with our communities around us.
However, you must have an average of 90% or above in Italian and a GPA average of 80 or above. You also must have leadership qualities and you have to perform 10 hours of community service.
So please join if you're interested and if you meet requirements. Mainly if you're interested, go talk to Ms. Gronendijk. And
Five, four, three, two.
I'm the homeowner and we're here with Mr. DeFeo. Ms. DeFeo, how do you de-stress?
So I de-stress by, as silly as it sounds, getting organized. So when I feel stressed out, like putting things in order really helps me focus, and I actually can't get anything done until my space is neatened up.
Like so. Like with these books right here, they're all neatened up now, all stacked very nicely. I read this book. Very good book, guys. Scarlet Letter. You should read it. All right. That's Mr. Fair. Get organized, guys. Come on. Thank you for interviewing, Mr. Fair. I'm the homeowner. I'll see you later.
Buenos dias, I'm the hall monitor and we're here with Ms. Button to talk about her NHS and the blood drive. Ms. Button, take it away. You want the microphone? You want me to hold the microphone?
I'll hold it. Hi, I'm here to talk about NHS and the blood drive. NHS is a national organization and it's focused on four main pillars: scholarship, service, character, and leadership. And what we do here at the high school is we do different community service projects. NHS members put in a lot of community service hours. We run blood drives, two each year, and we're very successful with that. So the blood drives, generally we get up to 120 donors a year, per blood drive, so it's about 240 donors a year. And over 200 units of blood collected. And each unit of blood can save up to 3 people's lives, so it's very important. We've had great turnout from students here to sign up to donate and also from the town of Billerica. So if you're 16 or older, you can donate, and you should definitely come and sign up to donate. We're kind of low on signups right now, so if anyone can come and sign up to donate, please do so.
Sign up for blood drive.
Is that out of camera?
All right. I'm the hall monitor. I'll see you later.
That's all we have for you today, and we will see you tomorrow.
Bye.